I did that because the shark kept breaking down. And today, a digital shark would not break down. There'd be some nice interactive water explosions to marry the digital shark with the actual water. That's all it would be. There would not have been a full-size shark, or probably even any segment of the shark in a 2005 Jaws today. And therefore, the film would have been only half as effective. So I was saved by the breakdown in technology 30 years ago.
I think if I'm correct about